PNC Arena. The last time these teams played here, the Flyers won 3-1. There's Eric Johnson. We show it because it is his birthday today. He turns 36 years of age. Ronnie Adderd celebrated a birthday yesterday, turning 25. So happy birthday wishes to those two guys. We know what they want for their birthday. It's a win here in Carolina, which is a tall order. These Hurricanes are playing some great hockey right now. Winners of four straight, 7 of 8, and 13-3-1. Jalen Chatfield, the defenseman, back to Adam Ginning. Roll it around. Brink could not get it, but Ronnie Adderd is now in. Adderd up on the play. Got it to Lawton for the shot from the angle, and the save made by Anderson. So that when the goalie isn't playing, Bouchy's not even dressing.
Yeah, check right out mentally, right? You don't have to worry about getting into a game.
Here's Ryan Poehling getting a step. Poehling cutting it in, the shot, and the save by Anderson. The rebound, and Hathaway had his stick lifted by Stahl. Couldn't get the shot off. The Canes are after it, but Jarvis couldn't come up with it. Johnson was checked. The puck bounces back to Shea. Very mobile defense core for the Hurricanes. They jump up on the play. That one bounces off as Zamula right into the slot. Comes out to Shea. Shea will fire. Save made by Harrison with the glove. Couldn't hang on, but was able to jump on top of it. And Nick Seeler, as he remains out. Drysdale and Ristolainen. Fires down 3D. Here's Frost moving up. Frost dangles to the back end of the forehand. It didn't go. Rebound is stopped. Another rebound. They score. Oh, and Tippett eventually bangs it home. The creativity of Frost
to keep his game going in the right direction. Good patience as he enters the zone. Tippett, who was denied first by Brent Burns, stays with it. But I just like the patience here by Frost. I mean, he could have shot that puck initially, connecting at the bottom of your screen. He tries to drag his leg. Yeah, it's offside. Yeah. So this is going to come back.
And we get the call.
After coach's challenge, it was determined that the play was offside. There is no goal.
Lemieux signed a one-year extension earlier this month. He has found a role. Oh, a turnover by Harrison. And they're saved by Harrison. He robs Lemieux, who is pretty much counting that one. Sam Harrison makes the mistake in the giveaway and then makes up for it.
And Sam doesn't take a peek. I mean, that's a situation where you need communication from your defense, but Cam York was open.
Philadelphia penalty number 48. 2-minute minor, high sticking.
Morgan Frost in the box for high stick as he clips Sebastian Aho.
And two games for Morgan as he has played some great hockey here the last several games, but can't be taking those minors. This team is lethal on the power play. Here's Aho with a shot. It's blocked, and it will make its way out to center ice. Penalty kill all season long. And here comes Natchez to Kokkaniemi. He drops it back to Brady Shea. Shea moves to the middle. Now Natchez, and then the shot deflected, and it hit Harrison, stayed out, and then is cleared. York couldn't get it past Stahl. Frost, a pass that goes awry. Martinook shot, save Harrison. He got enough of it. And now it's Farabee ahead to tip it in this first period. Canes up to 9 shots on goal. They all, well, you got a whistle here. Is it too many men? The linesman blew it dead.
Yep,
too many men on the ice.
Carolina bench minor penalty. Too many men on the ice.
Now Farabee. Plays it off on the left wing. Tripped up there was Frost, and the arm goes up. So the Canes touch the puck. The Flyers with a 2-man advantage.
Carolina 48, 2-minute minor, tripping.
And then decided, that's a trip. Martinook tries to plead.
Turning with it, waiting, holding. Deals it to Frost. Back to York again. Takes a look. Now the other side. They slide it across to Frost. Makes the move to the backhand. Gets it back out to York for the shot and a save from Anderson. Konechny. In front, the tip tried and went wide. Flyers recover it again, though. Here's York taking a look to Konechny. The one-time blast save. Rebound was there for a moment, but cleared. Now it's Frost as the first penalty is about to end. Frost deals it to Farabee. Farabee taking a look. Back across. Shot. Konechny off iron. Rebound. Bounces out and past Frost and down the ice. And Svechnikov comes barreling out of the box. He was serving the too many men on the ice penalty.
Yeah, it's going to be interesting. Kuznetsov, you mentioned, slows it down to his pace. This is a team that wants to play fast. That's not his game. I wonder how that will play out over the long term.
Right now it plays out as Natchez wraparound try. It did not go. A diving play made by Johnson. Got it out to D'Angelo. He'll flip one in front. Redirection by Stahl was blocked in front. Pattered, checked by Nason. Ginning over, and that catches the safety netting, and play is stopped.
Big defensive play here on the wrap play by Marty Natchez. Good dump by Kuznetsov. Set play. Harrison, you can see, gets stuck on the outside of the...
Now Aho will get it out to the point. Jarvis across. Shea in along the
penalty
boards,
coming
and a penalty
up on
upcoming
Sanheim.
Against the Flyers. And there's your whistle. So an early power play for Carolina.
Philadelphia 6, 2 minute minor cross checking.
Keeps Pepperwoods. You got to look at it here. Net front.
Yeah, work by Adder to keep the Canes away from it, but Aho keeps it in at the point. And move it across to Burns. They don't mind Burns firing away either. He'll fire here. Save, Harrison. Adder tried to clear it. Bounces, and out of the box is Sanheim. He's got the breakaway. In on goal. And he couldn't finish it off as Anderson able to stand tall. Now Sanheim, another shot rides high off the glass.
I think Anderson got a piece of it with his glove,
yeah,
too.
I think so.
Yeah.
Here's Konechny to Frost. Quick shot, and the save made by Anderson.
This shot by Burns is the only one that gets through on net, and then the clear, the timing is perfect. There's no awareness from Brent Burns. I didn't hear Frederik Anderson banging his stick that the penalty was ending, and
so, but he's cut off by York.
And that was Slavin who intercepted it. You're right. I mean, I think you read it that Konechny wanted to pass the whole time.
Konechny trying to jab this one through. It's a turnover. And here's Natchez. Dangerous rush here. Natchez back, dropping it, the shot, and they score. Jordan Martinook.
Here the puck doesn't get deep. And in the second period, on the long change, it can be more difficult to defend after that. And the Hurricanes make them pay. Natchez to Martinook. Ayrson tries to get out and take the angle as best as possible. This is a perfectly placed shot by Martinook.
Друзья, хотите подогреть интерес к просмотру НХЛ? Тогда хочу вам порекомендовать телеграм-канал Михаила Кучерова. Статистика его успеха говорит сама за себя. Ни одного закрытого в минус месяца. Михаил предлагает не просто прогнозы, а настоящую грамотную и глубокую аналитику по всем видам спорта. Самое удивительное, все советы и прогнозы предоставляются абсолютно бесплатно. Ты просто заходишь и следуешь его советам. Не упусти свой шанс. Заходи на канал Михаила Кучерова и подписывайся прямо сейчас. Ссылка на его канал в закрепленном комментарии.
He's more about getting into the forecheck and laying out big hits. But he's adding some offense to the equation last couple seasons.
Yeah, and I like the way, you know, Sam Ayrson had the right idea of getting out, try to take the angle away. It was a good shot.
Here's Lawton trying to get it right back, and he does! Scott Lawton beating Anderson, and an immediate response from the Flyers, and it's tied at one.
Transition pucks out of their zone quickly. Good board battle win there by Bobby Brink, and away the Flyers go. A touch play by Farabee. A real nice finish by Lawton as he gets Anderson to move from his left to his right and then puts it right back where...
Oh, but Shea is there. He could not get it by Frost. Frost then knocked down, and the Canes will move it to center. Pesci right up the middle off to Stahl. Stahl centers, goes in on goal, rebound Stahl, and he hoists it up high and wide. I don't believe Harrison got a piece of that, and the puck out to center, brought back in offside by Shea. Hathaway kicks it to Zamula, and he's going to send a high pop fly out. The center ice. Forster dropped it off there. Almost knifing in was Hathaway. Wipes out now the puck. Back the other way. It's a race. And Aho has it. Aho into the middle. A big blast. And they score. Jalen Chatfield blowing it by Ayrson. It's 2-1 Carolina.
Well, again, the Flyers not able to get the puck in deep. And that allows the Hurricanes to go the other way. And Aho with a real good feed here to Chatfield, who's coming late. Enough time and space for him to let go the one-timer.
Came over as a free agent, signed by the Canes 3 years ago, and become a regular. Here's Slavin holding on, firing off iron. Big screen in front of Ayrson there. Now it's Burns' shot, fought off, rebound, Stahl whips it wide. Flyers in danger of falling down by two here. There's a pass in front, tipped away by Adder, and he got it out to center ice. Gensel. Gensel zigging and zagging on Poehling. And dropping it back, and here's Orloff, another shot high and wide. D'Angelo in is dumped by Hathaway. Puck squirts up the wall. Paling's on it, and he gets around him, and it's a two-on-one. Three-on-one now. Paling with the puck. Paling to York. York the shot. Save made. Rebound. Paling at the side of the net. Couldn't finish it off. And the other way go the Canes. Scott Laughton navigating as he moves up. The feed is to Farabee. Farabee had to reach back for it. He's got it all the way around, and he slid it through the blue. And all the way out to Nason. Zamula kept that in. Good job there. Laughton in front. The tip of the save by Anderson off of Brink. Time for a rush here for the Canes. There's Jarvis playing. He got it ahead now. Kotkaniemi back to Pesci. Pesci. Kotkaniemi with a shot. Gloved by Harrison. And he'll hang on to it. Got to deal with Gensel there on the doorstep.
Deep bad read by Dmitry Orlov. And it's a 3-on-1 against Sebastian Aho. A forward, unfortunately, for Cam York. He misses the net. And off the boards, Paling. The puck just jumps right over his stick. Right there. Oh, man.
Get a victory, or at least get a point here in Raleigh.
Well, I heard Scott Laughton say it, patience, right? No need to force it.
Here's Paling, right on in with a shot, and Anderson makes the save. Almost didn't take long, though. Here is York for Travis Sanheim. To York, and then off the stick of Tekne, he comes back to TK, and then Burns finds it, and he got it to Aho for the shot, and the save by Anderson. It bounces high in the air. Kuznetsov dancing, got it out to the point. Pesci is shot, blocked. Bounces to Shea, his shot goes wide. Back to Pesci. And he'll get it in along the wall, but Kotkaniemi is forced out, and now Deloria gets the puck ahead. Here's Sanheim with the wind and the blast and the save by Anderson, and he'll hang on. Farabee worked on by Pesci. Pesci able to get it off the stick of York to center. It's a race now. Sanheim had his stick lifted, and the shot fought off by Martinook. Now York trying to help Konechny out. Konechny winds up with the puck. Pushes it to the middle. Frost plays it back to Konechny. Off of the right side, Sanheim back for Konechny. Save Anderson. Beautiful rush. But Anderson, the ultimate answer. And there is Svechnikov taking a penalty. Flyers should probably just let that go because I think they'll get a power play.
Yeah, Svechnikov.
Two minutes.
Only 2 minutes for... chance there off the rush, Konechny, and then right here. I think the cross check was initially on Sanheim, but Konechny was in the vicinity. And
back to Frost, quickly shuffles it down low, Flyers trying to pursue it. Konechny, and now it's Laughton getting it back to Zamula. Zamula will lay it off. Frost back across, Laughton, the shot off iron! That close to a tie game, Laughton back to Zamula. Just 16 seconds remain on the power play. The pass to Paling. Tries to finesse that through to Brink, but he has a lot of traffic. Oh, great job. Got it across for the shot. Forster denied by Anderson. What a play by Brink. Tippett tried to set her, but it was tipped and went behind the net. Ginning got it back to Tippett, and now Ginning again. In his fourth NHL game, he gets it to Tippett for a shot that's off the chin pad and blocked. Tippett gets it back, lays it off for Konechny. Back to Tippett. Couldn't get the shot up. Now between legs, Frost. It bounces to Konechny, and he scores! Travis Konechny picks up the garbage in front.
Just fanned on. This is where he, second chance here, right here. Wins this puck, gets it down low. Yeah, he fanned on it. And a great play by Morgan Frost through the legs. Watch this play by Frost. Through the legs, finds Konechny. You kidding me?
Orlov throws it right back through. Nice touch pass there for Martinook. And now Svechnikov the shot. That one sailed high. Perhaps off a stick. Svechnikov gets to it. A broken stick. Adderd's without a stick now as the puck comes back out to Orlov. Orlov holding on, waiting. Then pass it down to Martinook, and he could not beat him short side as Harrison slid across. Comes up the near side, kept in by Burns, but then he fanned on it. Konechny had it. He's got it. It's a 2-on-1. Konechny with Farabee. Konechny shot, and it went off of Anderson wide. Frost keeps it in. Down low for Konechny off of the referee. Konechny's got the puck. Across it comes Adderd. Adderd will hold. Wrist one deflection, and it went wide. His diving for was Frost. He heads off. 5 seconds. Referee gets dumped by Tippett. Crowd likes. There's one thing that everybody seems to be agreeing with. The referee went down, and there was a cheer. But once there's any chaos, there's chaos for a while, right? Here is Aho moving in. He gets free. The shot. Save Harrison. Rebound sat there. And Sanheim able to take it out of harm's way. Moving on up. Forster centers it. Paling was there, but it deflected and went around. And now it's a 2-on-1 the other way. Flyers are caught. And it's Natchez surging up. Natchez to Gensel. Gensel, the shot, save. Harrison Forster went by the puck, but it's picked up by Poehling. Picks up the puck. Scott Lawton with some speed and across the line. Drops it back. Farabee, hold shot, and he missed it wide. Not by much. Gensel couldn't get it by York cleanly, but now he does. And it's Burns moving up. Burns with Jarvis. To Jarvis. The shot, he scores.
Now it's a two-on-one with Farabee defending. Burns gets it over to Jarvis, and he's able to get it past Sam Harrison for the game-winning goal. And the Hurricanes get out of here with 2 points, but an important point for the Flyers.
Заходи, если что.